1891, the Brandenburg Gate has served as a grand entrance to and barrier of Berlin. Today, the gate remains one of the most popular and visited landmarks in Berlin, and is a symbol of the city. Throughout its existence, the Brandenburg Gate was often a site for major historical events, and is today considered a symbol not only for the violent European history, but also of European unity and peace. The piece you will hear today is called Brandenburg Gate by Paul Jennings. This music represents the experience of seeing and going through the gates for the first time.
Sit back as you imagine a nighthawk in this light.